Welcome to Amanda's Kitchen, where we're going to cook a fritter today. We're going to need this little red bowl that I got from the Dollar Tree, probably a half of a cup. You probably need a little, add a little bit more when you add the water. So this is self-rising flour, so we're going to add some butter. We're going to add 3 spoons of butter, and I will be back and I'll show you that. Alright, all we're gonna do is mash that up. Mash the butter up. Mash that up, and then we'll go from there, and then right from here, we're gonna add some water. I will be back. So it's gonna look like more like pancake mix, okay? And what you do is pretty simple from here. All you do is get you a pan, put you some butter on it, and just like you're making a pancake. You flip it over on one side, and then flip it over the other side until it's done. And then I will show you a picture of what it should look like. If you like this video, get a big thumbs up. If you want to hit that subscribe button, it's down below. It's a big red button. Let you know that I've uploaded a video. God bless you all. Bye.